my first time carrying the flag in the Paralympics, and it's a great honour for me and for my family that I've been chosen by Paralympics Ireland to carry the flag in the opening ceremony. It'll be good because this is going to be my last Paralympics. I will retire from Paralympic sport after this, so it's a great honour to be chosen and asked to do it. Well, my first Paralympic Games were in Toronto in 1976, and I threw the discus there, and I continued throwing the discus right through up until 1996 in Atlanta, when I retired from athletics at that stage, you know. And I was lucky, I had a good career in between. I was always in the top four or five in the world. I was third in 1984, I won the gold in 88 in Seoul. So I had a really good athletics career, but you know, I've always been involved in sailing since I had my accident. So I sailed in Kinsale, that's where I'm based, in County Cork, involved with the yacht club there. So I sailed in the Dragon class, I sailed in the Challengers, and sailed in practically everything that was in the club, any boat, you know. I've sailed in probably in the club, you know. No, this is my last one, you know. It's time to hand over to the younger brigade, you know. And it's been a great Paralympic career, you know. Probably a bit too long, but I've enjoyed it, and the health and fitness that Paralympic sport brings is enormous to me, you know.